there really are basically no options that haven't been tried before, unless you want to go the military route, which Trump has pointedly not taken off the table, but which is so fraught and so unlikely as to really be, you know, kind of functionally moot. Any conventional strike against North Korea risks either an overwhelming conventional response that would undoubtedly kill South Korean civilians and could endanger thousands, if not millions, of people. Or North Korea, since it does possess nuclear weapons and the ability to deliver them at short range, could choose to use them against South Korea, Japan, U.S. ships at sea, U.S. forces stationed elsewhere in Asia. So a military response by this administration is really, really risky, and certainly something that Trump's advisors would be warning him off of. And beyond that, you have a variety of economic and diplomatic pressure tactics that have already been tried with really limited success or no success at all.